الطاش يلم عنا خط بكتابك بترحيب لو سرابك ليلك وجنة بالدجاف الليل تسريب.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Respected Educators. In the following tutorial, we'll be covering how to stop this flood of emails from entering into your email addresses, how to stop children from posting into your stream, how to do a quick assessment, and how to do the register. Right, here you have a few options. Comments, and then go ahead and just click on them and off them. You have classes you are enrolled in, we'll advise you to leave this on. You can then off the others. You can also click on here and off all the classes you would not like to receive notifications for. Right, next, how do you stop children from entering posts into your stream? When you're in your classroom, go to options, scroll down to general, and here where it's written stream, there are a few options. Students can post and comment. Students can only comment. Only teacher can post or comment. We'll suggest you leave it as students can only comment. So they can't do their own post, but they can comment on a post that you have put there. Right, next up is assignments. We will advise educators that any work you're giving learners, even if it's to merely read a page, make it an assignment. Reasons for it, we will show you shortly. So go into your classwork, go to create, create an assignment. You can go ahead, have your title, what instructions they need to be given, leave it as ungraded, and just assign. The advantage of this is, you as an educator can always go to your to-do list, and you will get a list of the assignments you've given out, who received it, and how many of them have completed it. When a student goes to their to-do list, they will have a list of all the work which is outstanding for them to complete. You can then simply click on it, view it, mark it as done, and you as an educator will know that they have completed their work.